Well, let the madness continue. Stupid companion, move! I'm really starting to get freaking mad because of these fucking companions. They're more useless than useful. Apparently, I was using the wrong spell, but...
Yes?
We're making progress, I suppose. There's only one way to find out. Good? I don't know. This one is locked. This one is locked.
Years of work. Finally going to pay off. What's this? These results. They're not at all what they should be. This projection should be lit up like the night sky. Something is creating an incredible amount of interference. Something in Winterhold, it looks like.
What are you playing at? Is this some attempt to stall my work?
So what is it? What have you done? Did you know what we were attempting? Are you here to make sure your plan worked? That our efforts have been for nothing? Well, explain yourself. Go wrong? Go wrong? Everything is wrong. Everything. Whatever you have at that college has completely interfered with our work here. How did you do it? Either you're lying to me, or you have something at your college, don't you? Something immensely powerful. Beyond anything I've anticipated. What is it? The Eye of Magnus? Well, I suppose if that means what I think it does. Well, that's interesting. You're looking for something, yes? The Staff of Magnus.
Well, even if you are trying to ruin my work, there's still something to be learned here. I can't explain the details. That would be giving away many secrets the Synod have learned over the years. Also, I doubt you'd be able to... comprehend the details. Have you seen the orrery in the Imperial City? It was the inspiration for this idea. Instead of projecting the sky, we project all of Tamriel, and then harness the latent energies to overlay the positions of... What's important is that all of this work was designed to reveal to us sources of great magical power. Purely to help safeguard the Empire, of course. And yet, in the end, only two locations have been revealed to us. One is your college. The other, well, that can only be Labyrinthian. So, mage from Winterhold, despite your intentions, I've beaten your little game. Even if all you've said here is lies, I know you have something in Winterhold the Synod Council will be very interested in. So fine, trudge off to Labyrinthian in search of your staff. I shall return to Cyrodiil and deliver my full report to the Council. This is not over, I assure you. Well, yes. Probably. I mean, yes. Certainly it is. But that doesn't matter now, because I know you're hoarding something even more important at your college. The Council will be informed of this. They will find out what you're up to. Am I? I think I've discovered more here than I could have hoped to. Your trickery won't confuse me. I think we're done here.
Really? That's it? I suppose so.
That's what you came for, didn't you?
Go yeah. College. Took me, all in all, less than anticipated when it comes to this episode. Took me a bit in the beginning, but that was because I was using the wrong spell.
You have done well thus far, but trying times are ahead. It is imperative that you return to your college at once. You will be called on to take swift action, rise to the challenge, and discover what you are capable of. You are on the right path, and you will prevail.
Only time will tell whether I will prevail or not.
Suggested it. There must be a good reason for locating it.
I'm afraid I don't see the connection, though. Now's not the time. We need to put a stop to whatever it is that's going on.
Are you all right? Can you walk? I need you on your feet. We're in trouble here. Ancano is doing something with that thing, the eye. We can't stop him. I haven't seen Savo since the explosion. He must have been blown clear, and he may be injured. I need you to find the Archmage, and I need you to do it quickly. Get moving. I'll be fine. I just need a minute to catch my breath. Find Savos.
I'm going to find whoever did this.
What happened? Are you all right? What happened in there? I can hardly believe it. But there's no time. Whatever happened here has affected Winterhold as well. I need you to get out there and make sure everything's all right. I'll do what I can here. Go now, go.
Is he dead?
I'm going to find whoever did this.
What's going on? What happened to you? We'll go with you, but when this is all over, I want an explanation.
Thank you.
Talk little bastards. Holy shit. Major's doing on his tapping. Favorite list is bugged again. God love this fucking game.
are ne- Stay on your guard. We can't let harm come to these people.
Sometimes, you know, the little things that get really annoying after every single game with the same issues over and over again. But, you know, developers only care about making a quick buck. It's all about the fucking money.
Well, is that- Wish I could say the same for us. Tolfdir and I can try and keep this contained. You need to get your hands on the staff of Magnus, now. What? Are you sure? The staff is there. That can't be a coincidence. Savos, before he died, He gave me something just a little while ago. He told me it was from Labyrinthian and that I would know what to do with it when the time came. I think he meant this for you then. I'm not sure why, but there was something very personal about it for him. I think you should take this amulet. It belonged to Savos, but I think it would do you the most good now. Take it and get out of here. Bring back that staff before Ancano brings the whole college down around us.
First, I gotta drop some bullshit. What you're be selling?
Enchanting services.
After that, I worry about the little details. But my horse got killed again. What the fuck do?
Need something?
No, keep quiet. I don't need your terrible bard skills.
My blood's calm. Fine. Let's trade then.
Wait, did I give you more than that?
Malakath, witness our deed.
Yeah. press space again. Must be an empty one then. I don't know. There are so many different kinds. You got the Apache ones, the great ones with the Apache. You got the empty ones. Oh, you got, only got two, never mind. Never mind. But, you know, since the other quest was with, well, the enchant table was with a grand soul gem, with a grand soul in it, you know. I thought, like, maybe Patty too? But I guess that's a no. I want more spaces. Mutu! Gotta catch them all, guys. can't be still so heavy? I pretty much carry nothing. Well, nothing. Not quite nothing, but... could be because of all these ingredients.
You have a grim. Fine. Let's trade then. Malakath, witness our deeds.
Oh, did you need something?
Comes to, you know, the figurines that I don't have for my other house. I think it was near Mortal. No, Markant. Somewhere around here near it. But I will get a second house, so I'm gonna make a list. In the next episode, I will continue to drop my shit and I will continue the journey. So peace.